Well, I talked to my friend Aaron. Yeah, he's up for another mission, so he decided to go ahead and do the next mission. Now, originally, this was a featured episode, but after a while, it got taken out and then, like, added to the storyline. So, I'll click on the...
The Empire requires your assistance with a covert mission deep in Iconian territory. It is dangerous, but if successful, it has a chance of turning the tide of the war in our favor. Report to the Danasia system. There you will meet a man named Ramir. He wants to explain the details of the operation to you personally.
Mm-hmm. Now, Jimmy, on the Krenim ship, what was its specialty, bridge officer?
The bridge officer?
Mm-hmm. Like, was it a command slot, or...?
Yeah, it was a commander slot.
Okay.
In the commander slot.
It had universals too.
Yeah, because it had a commander slot.
Did it have a couple universals?
Yeah, it had one universal.
Okay.
And I want a universal.
That'll make it interesting.
Right, these are traits that you can add. And if you're wondering where they go, once you pick them up, they basically go either your personal ones or your ground ones. Where they go. So let's accept. Next line. So I think I'm next to it, ain't I?
Not really.
Gotta go straight down. But no, that's, like I said, after talking with Aaron, he's up to one more mission. It's that now, even though it's coming up on midnight. So I'll do this one. And then probably after this one, probably take a break. Like I said, I did not since 7 o'clock this morning.
Alright.
Yeah,
I'll go watch TV or something.
Alright. Well, I still got my daily on Star Wars I still got to do.
Oh, yeah.
Kyle thought that we'd quit the game because he couldn't see us sign in. I just thought, no, he'd just been grinding on Star Trek and trying to get our Star Trek characters leveled up. And just grinding away on Star Trek. Now, Duddle don't really sign in anymore. He goes over to his other games with his other friends.
Ain't?
And you got Andy, or Thazelnack. And the other day, no, he was actually today, he was asking me that then in Trophy Universe, and that's all like, nah, not today. Then grinds on Star Trek trying to get these guys leveled up. By the time I get there, I'll have the whole Ronnie and the Neil Dottle killed. By the time I get there. No, they don't. Well, they can. You can set them up again. They're not as strong.
What's that?
Science team doing drain resistance. They basically do dots and DDoS. Okay, I'm here. Beginning.
This one was also pretty good. I like this mission.
I don't want to know if we're ever gonna get the Thetlet back.
Ready for transport.
And now there's an intelligence ship there, ladies and gentlemen. Which I also had. I don't have little luck yet. Okay, confirmed. We'll stand by when you're ready. I'll go talk to this guy.
Kapla, and welcome aboard the IKS Hague. My name is Ramir. And this is my ship.
Can you have to see me personally?
You are a hero of the Empire, and Klingon intelligence is well aware of your abilities. I was given the authority to pick who would assist us on this mission, and your name was at the top of the list.
Then you don't have much of the reputation.
If you do not know about my team or our missions, then I have been successful. There are many battles fought in Shadow. Now, if you don't have any further questions, follow me to the briefing room. I will give you more details about our mission there.
Tell me more about this, mission.
House Peg is the code name for a discreet group that serves the Empire. My team are all warriors, but you will not find us screaming battle hymns or leading the charge against an army. Guile and secrecy are our weapons of choice.
Okay.
There is honor to be found, even in dishonesty. If an enemy force can be felled by words or the simple removal of one troublesome individual, the entire Klingon Empire is strengthened by the acts of a few brave men and women. My warriors do not use poison, and we look our targets in the eye before they die. But there is no need to shout when a whisper carries more meaning.
Okay, very enlightened outlook.
The past few years have brought about many changes in our ways, and a warrior who only uses one weapon would be a poor warrior indeed. As the mighty Kalis once said, a well-aimed blade can sometimes achieve more than a fully armed armada. Now let us begin the briefing.
Okay, lead the way. So he uses secrecy to get his mission done. Kinda sounds like the Section 31 group.
Yeah, I was gonna say it sounds like Klingon intelligence.
Yeah.
That is not how you fix your ship.
Yeah.
He's shooting a phaser at the wall.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're right. Well, I guess he's trying to use a phaser to weld them all together, I guess.
Right.
Alright, go ahead and talk to this guy again. Aww, put the little cat. Aww. The only Klingon shit's had those right there, ladies and gentlemen. Little Thady Togs and Thady Pets or whatever.
Raiden system has pinpointed the location of a second base in the Demacia system, containing several of the Iconian's Omega generators. I understand you had a hand in recovering this information.
Yeah, that's classified.
Of course. Nevertheless, we have the coordinates of the Iconian base. Our plan is to sneak in and sabotage the Omega generators. Taking them out will cripple the Iconian's ability to refine the Omega molecules that fuel their gateway networks.
How are we to sneak into that system?
Infiltration is our specialty.
Magic.
We have technology not available to other ships of the fleet. Our cloaking device can extend to protect your ship as well. That should be sufficient to protect us.
Sounds risky. What if the Iconian finds us?
Then we fight. I expect we will have to fight our way out anyway after we detonate the Omega generators. I hope your crew is up to the challenge.
Okay, I'll risk anything to my crew. So let's go.
Our scientists put the risk of a catastrophic reaction at less than 7%. That is an acceptable risk.
Okay, any chance the Omega detonation will be too great of the chance?
This is our mission. You, of course, have the authority to change our mission parameters.
Yeah, I'd like to speak to your tactical expert and ask for a better solution.
Valair is right over there. She will also be a part of the away team to help extract any Iconian intelligence we find in the facility. Be careful. Her mate Trevana is very protective.
Alright, understood. You're dancing, I guess. Okay, talk.
What do you want?
He told me to come talk to you? Grouchy?
Why?
He's angry.
Grouchy?
Don't worry, Trevor.
No, the other one's grouchy. This one's angry.
Yeah, she's the nice one. And you told me there's a chance that we might be able to cause an arc chain reaction and blow the generators.
Yes, but the chances are slight. If the charges are properly placed and calibrated, it should not be a problem.
But there's a better way, right?
Well, the risk comes from non-stabilized Omega particles. They are very unstable. If a chain reaction starts, we will not be able to stop it. If that happens, we'll lose our ship, yours, and anything within a few thousand kilograms at the least. But if that happens, the heralds in the system will be destroyed too.
That's something. Okay, we have the technology to stabilize Omega particles, but we have that'll take more time.
Right. If we were to stabilize the particles into one or more Omega molecules, the chance of a detonation would be greatly reduced. I will need to run some numbers. We will have to give ourselves more time in the facility, and there is a greater risk of discovery, but it might be the better option.
Okay, I agree. Make your calculations, all of the detonation parameters.
I disagree. Taking the time to stabilize the molecules puts the team in danger.
Oh, you're a little afraid of the little danger, Grouchy.
You insult my honor. It is my duty to protect this team. I will not sacrifice Belair's, our lives, for needless precautions.
I'm changing the mission. It is a necessary change. I want to be responsible for the loss of the war travel in this region. Dottie and Grouchy.
So be it. Talk.
I heard that. Yeah. All right, go back to the transport pad. Oh, and that guy stands up and salutes us as we leave. Now he's chatting to us. I'll watch him real quick. No, not yet. Yeah, for a second there, he still had the Dean going. I cut my foot off when he did that one time. Now, my dumb question, he talked about how he's able to extend his cloaking to detect us. We have the ability to cloak ourselves.
We are beyond the Herald sensor range. But right. We should not approach any closer without the protection of a cloak.
Well, I mean, the mission's for everybody. Not everybody can cloak.
Exactly. Because on the Federation side, can't. Unless you take the Galaxy X or the Zathalion.
If I hopped into my Krenim ship, I wouldn't be able to cloak either.
Wide scan. So we will need to perform a series of pinpoint triangulation scans in order to locate the facility housing the Omega generators. At least we can remain cloaked while we do so.
Okay, Thorchenite.
Once we have the location of the facility, my team will meet yours on the surface.
And we'll finish where we started.
Then arm your weapons and prepare for battle. Our cloaks will do us no good after the Heralds discover our sabotage.
Out on the day.
Ramming speed!
Yeah. There it is. Okay, there's something on the surface. Hail.
In order to expedite the triangulation process, my ship will move away from yours and perform our own scan. Once we have reached a distance of 4 kilograms.
4 kilograms is 8 kilometers, correct? I'll move to that distance on your ship now.
In order to expedite the trip.
We're Klingon, we should know.
Yeah.
Position confirmed. Beginning scans. Sensor interference is preventing us from getting a good reading. Move to 16 kilometers. Beginning sensor sweep.
Valer here. I have coordinates for the facility, but I cannot do a deep scan without revealing our presence. We will be beaming in blind.
Okay, I'll tell my routine to meet you on the surface.
Valer here. I have coordinates.
Got a server not responding.
Yeah, take it down.
It's trying to do that background patching nonsense.
That's not good.
That's why it's not responding, because it's trying to patch in the back.
Right. There you are. You okay now?
Yep.
Alright, Darden.
This facility was very well concealed and shielded. Even now, our scans are so limited, we cannot get an accurate readout of the layout.
Okay, Niagara generator had a large amount of interference, and the levels are also elevated.
True, but our tricorders will be of assistance while navigating.
We should sit out.
Now that we are on site, there is something you need to know.
Withholding information to an admiral, that is unacceptable. I'll have to kill you now.
This facility was now that we are on, only because I had orders which would supersede yours. I am not the leader of House Peg.
And guess who it is, ladies and gentlemen?
You remember when we played this the last time, and we followed them the other direction because we could?
Yeah.
That was pretty good.
Oh, yeah. Hey, talk to Kalos, the clown.
You and your team have done well so far. Now, let us vanquish our foes.
And who are you?
I am Kalos, Emperor of the Klingon Empire. A legend reborn to the mysteries of science, using the blood that stained the ancient knife of Kiro.
So you're a clone of Kalos.
Although there are those who believe me to be a pretender, I have been the moral leader and a symbol of the Empire for the Klingons for more than 40 years. I have given guidance to Gowron, Martok, the leaders of the Great Houses and the High Council. Even Jimpok hears my counsel, and that man listens to few voices but his own.
So what are you doing here?
I am more than a figurehead. A man cannot lead an empire of warriors without being a warrior himself. I carry the Sword of Kalos, a weapon of fables, forged by Kalos the Unforgettable in the fires of the Krystok volcano, and cooled in the icy waters of the Lake of Lusor. This blade slew Molor.
Aww, didn't you want to listen to him talk?
Sorry. I went a different way than you did. I didn't think it would close yours.
Yeah, well, you don't know. There's a lot of times when we're teamed up, they will. A lot of times. Okay, so. So you're gonna go that way.
We're right behind you.
Love setting them on fire.
Oh, yeah. What the hell? Okay, so I'm gonna go this way.
Sensors are picking up a different.
Now, if you go the other way, guys, you can still follow the Klingons around. But going this way actually triggers the storyline, so you'd have to have one part of your group go off and one part of your group go the other way, but they all come together in the same place at the end.
Exactly.
But we're going to go in the same direction this time, just to make it so we
you're
don't...
all alone, don't have anybody to help you.
Right. Actually, it was you I was worried about. I wanted to give you some backup cover here, because this guy is a pain in the ass.
Oh, yes, I don't know more.
Frickin' harbingers. Eat them. In fact, let me run up to this guy. I'm gonna take his shields down.
I thought you were going down. Now you're going down. Download the accounting intel. Check out this thing. And yes, you get a little puzzle here. Listen. Wow. Atlantic explosives.
Charges are set. We will meet with you in the hallway ahead.
Oh, the big guy.
Try getting out of the way.
I thought that thing would touch the techno. Well, it did knock it down, so.
Did you use?
The, Romulan's, Platinum Thor or T-Tac Cassade.
Oh, yeah.
You know, that only comes on the Imperial Fleet, set. I got the whole entire Imperial Navy set on. This is where we get the lead again. And there they come.
We got some information from the Iconian network. How did you do?
Yeah, we found Terminal 2 and downloaded all the data.
Fortunately, I come prepared. My tricorder is loaded with the best decryption subroutines available in the Empire. Wrote a couple of them myself.
Well, then here, tell me what you can do with this.
This is interesting. There are battle plans here for the Delta Quadrant. The Iconians were advising the Vardwar for months before the conflict started there. In fact, the Iconians insisted that the Vardwar start their attack in the Krenim Imperium, although they didn't say why. I also see data on where the Omega energy is being distributed. This is good. If we use this, we can attack the subspace stations where...
Oh, no!
What?
Ket! One of the Iconians! She... It's...
is here!
One of the main Iconians are here? Good, let's go kill her and finish her job.
Yes, sir. We need to find the last generator.
Which is the direction.
The cat is the angry red one, isn't it?
Yeah. It's the angry one. Then we get to chop his arm off like Luke Skywalker got his arm chopped off.
Oh, that hurt. and then there's Kalis. Just absorbing all the damage.
Yep.
Oh, at least it didn't set me too far back.
Oh, did it? What? Where are you? Oh, apparently Kayla died with you.
Did he really?
Use that panel to access the visualization node and locate the last Omega generator.
And there he is.
Zoom in on that. It's to Cat.
And soon we're gonna be visioning and chopping that arm off. Talk to Kalis.
An Iconian! My blood sings for this battle. It will be glorious.
I don't think you should face him alone.
Kalis, my emperor. You are the strongest of Klingons. You wield the sword of Kalis. But there is no one who can face an Iconian in single combat.
Yes, listen to him.
The war does not go well for us. You all know what we face. Our people need a symbol to inspire them. That is what I was created to be. This battle will be one of legend. Every soldier of the Empire will have this tale on their lips.
You don't need to be an order to this one either.
This is not my day to die. It is my day to kill an Iconian.
Yeah, I know.
Fine, what do you want us to do while you go down there and play with them?
Who am I to argue with the Emperor?
Firing a disruptor at an Iconian is like attacking a starship with a stick. The sword of Kalis is a remarkable weapon. It might be the only thing that could work.
Kalis, got your plan.
We part ways here. Complete your mission. I will descend to the lower level and challenge the Iconian.
Then die well, Emperor. Kind of a lousy plan to fight well and die well.
We create a legend this day.
Well, we're dealing with the bad ideas.
Yeah, exactly.
So many bad ideas.
Exactly. This is Kalis.
Oh, man.
Dictum, exactly.
First you have Kalis going, oh, I'm going to go fight the Iconian by myself. And then later you have Nog going, oh yeah, let's help you build your time ship. Ooh, out of the firing range. Hate that attack. Oh man, I forgot I'm not tactical. I don't have security detail. And I didn't get the
jump on our tactical towers in.
And I didn't get the the one mission where we got the Shard of Possibilities that lets me call in my clones from another reality.
Oh yeah. I really wish they do the reruns.
Yeah, me too. Because I'd love for the rest of my tunes to get that stinking thing.
Come forth! I am Kalis the Unforgettable. Destroyer of Molor, defender of Kamchi, and emperor of the Klingons! In my hands is the sword of Kalis, first of its kind.
Will you not face me, Tiquette? What could a being such as yourself have to fear from one man?
Such a bad idea.
He runs in with a sword over his head. With that little over his head. And everybody else is gonna go to the edge and watch. While we sneak up behind them.
We are in.
Set them on fire.
Yeah.
No! Not floaty things! What is that construct doing?
What?
Dang it, I blew up. Your bridge officers take better care of me than mine do.
Yeah, exactly. Because I haven't equipped well.
No, they actually come when I say, hey, I need help.
Oh, okay.
The rest of them are like, no, I'm fighting, I'm busy.
Well, they have to respond to me, otherwise I just beat them up. Oh, wait, that's my Sith Lord that does that.
I was just say, are they all vet?
Oh crap, not you.
Yeah. Oh, are you kidding? I went out of one blast radius and into another.
Yeah.
Shoot. That was ridiculous. Who was hurting it?
We have to weaken the Iconian, and I think I know how. Omega molecules gather energy like sponges in water. That's why a small amount of Omega can generate such a vast amount of power. Quick, find a console and activate the reactor. If we hit the Iconian with Omega, we might be able to injure it.
Okay, there it goes. A cutscene.
That's just the first one.
Okay, your turn. Oh, I kinda noticed the doll noodle was out until you walked away from it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when you walk up to it, it levitates, but it doesn't do anything.
Oh, now it's glowing.
Yeah, because you gotta turn the first two on before you can use it to fire.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Why do we got...
Because we're gonna map move.
Oh, that's... Oh, okay.
The honorable warrior will always prevail, Demon.
Now cut that arm off.
You are no god, Tiquette, and your tyranny ends now.
Cut that arm off.
Now, to finish me.
Now see, you would have killed him quicker instead of talking and blabbing.
Or, you know, aiming for its neck instead of its arm.
Yeah. Good eye. Now, Kayla still gets left behind.
I'm here to head emergency transport now.
Man.
Why did you tell me aim again? You're doing the cutscene all over again.
The honorable warrior will
now this time aim to the neck, don't aim to the arm. Don't aim to the other arm. Aim for the neck.
You are no
got me out in space.
Tyranny ends.
I I'm doing the cutscene all over again.
I'll wait for you.
Yeah.
Hopefully that doesn't jinx it. Because I'd hate to have to do that again.
Kills him. Crack the clit because you don't see. What's his name? Sticking through his chest.
And I'm being out.
There you are.
Is that weird? Launch not cuts.
At the optimal transmission location.
That won't work.
Iconian gateways. It's an ambush.
Below 50%.
to my theater shot because of the yield.
What's that now?
Don't sell a gateway.
Mmm.
I try to fire it and then it like interrupted me.
Integrity below 75%.
That damn solar gateway interrupted now. Okay, let's take the reward.
I will mourn for Kate.
Yep.
But celebrate his life. He was a clone, but he found honor in this life. Now I trust he will find Stovacor to his liking. But before he fails, he showed us the Iconians are mortal. His sacrifice will lead our way to victory.
Still not at 58.
Hail no. Kalus, Emperor and Conqueror.
Okay, there's a Scalethorn's expertise. Probably go with this guy here.
Did I at least make tier 5 mastery?
I have one more authority, throwing 58. Like, throw and a half.
Yeah, I'm just a little bit of ways away from that myself. I wonder. Datus, let's look at the ship.
Yeah, well, get on the
and still
right
didn't
there,
hit tier 5.
Huh?
Still didn't hit the tier 5 mastery. I'm like a sliver close to it.
Yeah.
That's enraging.
I just came out here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy that. Yeah, I tried to throw my gun a few times. No, thanks to the solar gateway to kind of interrupt my shots. Thanks for watching. Click the like button, hit the like button, and cut the logs. Now, gentlemen, true, since I'm wrong, Elon. Gentlemen, true. Aaron?
Kapla. There we go. I got a Klingon.
Yep.